Hello, this is Seal Chan. This is my Minecraft 1.1 progressive long play. Today we're going to head back to the surface here at Banks, a plains biome. And we're going to build what I call a kitchen pasture, which is basically a small fenced area that includes mobs that you don't have to kill to get beneficial drops from. So kind of a peaceful garden to go along with our small, peaceful pasture to go along with our small kitchen garden, which is just a garden that allows you to grow crops that let you eat. In 1.1, all that is wheat. So anyway, let's head back to the surface.
Thank you. Oh. Ha ha ha.
This is it, the modest kitchen pasture. Two chickens, a cow, and a sheep. And as you can see from that, we can get eggs, wool, and milk without harming the animal. That's not to say I won't have meat farms, but for the station, keep things simple. Anyway, I hope you've enjoyed this episode, and I hope to see you in the next.